She looked me in my eyes. She said, baby, I am not afraid to die.